So the belief or the sa, like when you paint from black to white, there are seven shades. There are seven audible shades for a human being, a dog can maybe listen more. On the sa, this is the first. Second. Third. Fourth. Fifth. Sixth. Seventh. Then we go to the komal re. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. So like that, each of the notes has seven shades, and each of the sa has been used to denote a rag. So like if you have todi, it will not come over here, but it will go one microtone more. And similarly, not. This will be totally out of tune for us. So you will have, this is the sa, this is the todi sa, the ni fa todi, not this. So what they did was, as in the West, they tampered on the scale. In India, they took all these augmented and diminished notes and they placed them in various different places. The reason for that is, when you get up early in the morning and when you tune your tanpura, jola strings and the kharaj and the pancham, they will be slightly lower. After sunset, we'll have to retune the tanpura because they will be slightly higher. So according when the sun rises, the shruti or the microtones increase, and when the sun sets, the microtones go back. So similarly in the morning, like Bhairav, you have the pa will be higher, not here. Dha will be higher, not here. Re will be higher as compared to the todi re. The re and then they classified into a very simple system which is known as the jati janjati system. But there were six rags, each of the rags had six wives, each of the wife had eight sons, each of the sons had grandsons, granddaughters. So like it just made understanding of the whole system very simple. Like you have make where the knee is coming, this re is also low. So then you have the ragi, one of the raginis of Megh. How does it come? Mm. Jai Javanti. So the reason it becomes a meg ragini is because it takes the re and the pa are taken from meg. Similarly, Darbari. So they started following this system, which was the older system, and in our family we follow this older system because we just stuck to it for many years, basically.